Driver runs a red light, causing a chain reaction crash and sending a woman to the hospital overnight. San Antonio police say the driver of a black pickup truck slammed into a white car at Camp Bullis Road and I-10 on the far northwest side. That impact caused the white car to spin, hitting an SUV behind it at the intersection. EMS took the woman in the white car to the hospital for a possible concussion, and it is not clear yet if the driver, police say, ran the red light could be charged for this.